powerful, suspenseful, gripping, provocative. Is this little movie known as the other Facebook movie, Catfish, all of these things I just listed? We're here at Movie Co. Theaters in Thousand Oaks to find out.
Last night we had a great talk. She told me about a chicken makes an egg every day. Did you know that?
Megan, I take you to my room and dry you off, touching every inch of you.
You just saw the other Facebook movie,
yeah.
Catfish. What did you think? A lot of mystery on this one.
I loved it. It was really authentic, really edgy.
Pleasantly surprised. It was very interesting, very well done.
The trailer looked really good. I actually expected a lot more from the movie.
I love the video approach to it.
Did that look, I mean, it looks horrible on the big screen, but is it effective in the storytelling?
It looks alive and spontaneous and genuine. It looks like you're in film school and you're on an adventure with them.
I actually like that idea. Like Cloverfield and Quarantine and those other type of movies.
Yeah. You know, it's a different format, it's a different style. You have different qualities of cameras, so I enjoyed it.
I mean, I actually liked it like at the beginning of the movie, but halfway through I just kind of lost interest.
No big actors, no, like, so it's all about story.
Yeah, story and personality, and it has a great spirit about it as well.
Was it scary?
No, not at all.
No?
Even if you think you have an idea, it goes even further than what you would actually think.
Well, because I know the filmmakers don't want anyone to know anything about it.
Yeah.
Without giving anything away, did you like where it went and the big surprise and the reveal?
I did.
Yeah, it worked. It was great.
You can kind of guess what the secret's gonna be.
I guess that she kills him. Or something, but don't give anything away.
You have to watch the movie to find out.
All this hype is the real deal.
It's not hype. I think it's all very natural, the way they approach it.
I'm just saying, people talking about it. I mean, it's getting a lot of good buzz.
That's good.
So it was worth your money.
Very much so.
Not worth your time.
No.
So you liked it.
Go see it.
You've just found, like, the tip of the iceberg.
You gotta
stop.
No
camera.